have a bad feeling about this. What is your plan, Qui-Gon?
Use the Force, Luke.
Everything has been quiet, Master. Nothing unusual to report. Are you sure my presence here is necessary? Yes, Master. There is an Elcor transport station nearby.
I know this will generate debate, but I suggest that in this time of war, we forego the trials and promote my Padawan Anakin to Jedi Knight. But regardless, Anakin has been through things more difficult than the trials. Surely he passed a trial of skill when he defeated that dark assassin on the fourth moon of Yavin. And he endured an atrocious trial of the flesh at the hands of Count Dooku. And he continued to pass every test of courage this war has dealt him.
Anakin, I understand to a degree what is going on. You've met Satine. You know I once harbored feelings for her. It's not that we're not allowed to have these feelings, it's natural.
Senator Amidala and I are simply friends.
And friends you must remain. As a Jedi, it is essential you make the right choice, Anakin. For the Order.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen, with the dark shadow of the Empire rising to take their place. This message is a warning and a reminder for any surviving Jedi. Trust in the Force. Do not return to the Temple. That time has passed. And our future is uncertain. We will each be challenged. Our trust, our faith, our friendships. But we must persevere. And in time, a new hope will emerge. May the Force be with you. Always.
The dark side cannot succeed for long. How may I help? All right.
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to do that. Run, Luke, run!
Your father was seduced by the dark side of the Force. He ceased to be Anakin Skywalker and became Darth Vader, so what I told you was true, from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
Luke, I know you think you can't trust me, that I'm alive, just shouldn't believe. But please know it's all true, from a certain point of view.
You said your name was Ben.
Well, it's Obi-Wan.
You said my dad was killed.
Close, now ain't this fun, 'cause technically it's true, from a certain point of view.
General Kenobi, preparing to make the jump to light speed in 3, 2, 1!
The oppression of the Sith will never return, Sidious.
No!
You have lost!
This is terrible news. There's no limit to how many Sith clones Dooku will make.
And no doubt he's on his way here to attack us with them. Anakin, your conduct was rash and irresponsible. Anakin, stay put. Don't do something foolish like rush back here and join the battle to make up for your mistake.
An odd twitch he has.
Poor man. The pressure must be getting to him.
Did you see the part where I came to Luke as just a voice, and I was all like, use the Force, Luke. And that's how he blew up the Death Star. Did you see it?
Yes, and I think we almost didn't have them at all. Remember our last mission?
Yes, remember it well. I do.
But I'll remind you anyway, because it was so exciting.
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
Now, the Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
The boy will not pass the Council's test, Master. He's too old.
Anakin will become a Jedi, I promise you.
Do not defy the Council, Master, not again.
I shall do what I must, Obi-Wan.
If you would just follow the code, you would be on the Council. They will not go along with you this time. Be mindful of your thoughts, Anakin. They betray you. You've made a commitment to the Jedi Order, a commitment not easily broken. And don't forget, she's a politician and they're not to be trusted.
Padme, I need your help. He is in grave danger.
From the Sith?
From himself. Padme, Anakin has turned to the dark side.
You are the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force, not leave it in darkness! You were my brother, Anakin! I loved you!